had witnessed the murder and my father had done it.
This was the first murder case involving a repressed memory.
She said that she saw her father kill her best friend.
20 years later, her memory came back to her.
You have witnesses, you've got memories.
It sounds concocted.
What was the evidence?
It's voodoo psychology.
Who would believe a story like that?
Incest, pedophilia, deviant sexual behavior.
It was a house of hell.
How can I forget all these things that happened to me?